It seems before we start, would like to thank Anand, the whole EQ team, and also like to congratulate them for arranging this kind of sessions, which are really insightful, helpful, and making this platform available for all of us to discuss all these topics on solar industry, which are of our interest and our day-to-day life. They have given us a difficult task to all the panelists and me to, after such a wonderful, delicious lunch, to keep everyone awake, still maintain the tempo and momentum. And to begin and build the tempo and momentum, would like to invite Mr. Pradeep Srikanthan, Vice President Redington, for his presentation. Request to all the panelists to maintain the time so that we all get to speak and all the audience get to interact with us in the best possible way. Mr. Pradeep.
Thank you, Mr. Sunil. Good afternoon. I would like to introduce myself, Pradeep Srikanthan. I head the solar business at Redington. Redington is a multi-business, large distribution, public listed company. Solar business at Redington started in April 2016. So I'll just run through a presentation brief about Redington and brief about what we do in solar. Redington is a value-added distributor and end-to-end supply chain solution provider. We have a wide network across the country and also globally, present in more than 20 countries. Strong partnerships, we have very strong vendor partnerships, brands which we deal with. Strong financial performance, our global turnover is about $6 billion plus. At Redington, we have three companies, three main verticals. One is the Redington itself, which is a distribution company. And we have ProConnect, which is a 100% subsidiary of Redington, which handles all the complete end-to-end supply chain solution for all the Redington businesses as well as outside businesses. The third company is Ensure Support Services, where it's also a 100% subsidiary of Redington, where we provide services to all the brands that we distribute, dedicated service for the brands. In terms of our network, we have 51,000 plus channel partners, 80 plus sales offices, 200 plus warehouses, 60 plus service centers, and 180 plus partner service centers, 55 subsidiaries across the globe. In India, as you can see, we have spread across the country, 30,000 channel partners, 56 offices, 90 warehouses, 71 service centers, 241 partner centers. So we have two verticals at Redington, one is IT and other is non-IT. So under these verticals, we have various businesses. Some of the brands that we have built strong partnership over the year, over so many years. Of course, these are all non-solar brands in our other IT and non-IT businesses, in our other businesses. In terms of revenue, as I said, in India we do, last year we were at about 23,000 crores. Globally, as I said, $6 billion, about 42,000 crores. That's where we stand. We are a public listed company in India. Solar business, we started solar business in April 2016, and since then we have signed up with many brands, world class brands, for offering solar PV components for the industry in India. Some of the products that we are currently offering: solar PV panels, on-grid inverters, DC-DB, AC-DB junction boxes, DC cables. Then we also have some products like integrated street lights, garden lights, pump inverters, module mounting structures. So we are recently introduced a few lithium based products, and slowly we'll be introducing more in the future. As of today, we are catering to more than 600 system integrators across the country. reason why Redington Solar just in time supply, since we have bureaus across the country, we can help system integrators and EPC companies make available the material just in time, as and when they want. Quick warranty assistance and replacement, delivering from more than 20 warehouses, strong financial background. So when any EPC company wants to buy products, they look at the financial strength of the company, how a company can support for any claim. So that is one advantage system integrators get. We have a seamlessly integrated ERP system. All our offices, warehouses are all connected through an ERP. So it makes things more easier for invoicing and delivering the goods. And with our vendors, we always sign a legal distribution agreement, which is under a framework. So where we make sure that all the warranty terms, the other terms are secured, so that the end customer is also secured. And we have the highest financial credit rating by ICRA and CRISIL. Some of the brands of solar panels we supply today: REC, Trina, Renusys, Longi. Inverters, we are offering Growatt, Refusol, Sungrow, then Enphase. Enphase is for micro inverters. BOS, we are offering GSYS for junction boxes, CKEM cables. Chico is for module mounting structures. Solux is the company which is a Sino-European joint venture company manufacturing solar street lights based on lithium ferrophosphate chemistry. So we have supplied to more than 2,500 rooftop systems, more than 30 megawatt of industrial and commercial installations. Some of the products, just want to share a few pictures. The solar all-in-one integrated street lights with lithium ferrophosphate battery chemistry. These are the different garden lights, and all are integrated, all solar panels, battery, all integrated into a single unit. This is the new off-grid solar power pack, which we will be introducing starting March. 300 watt inverter with an inbuilt lithium battery pack. So it's a portable device. It has both DC and AC output, can be charged by solar as well as AC power. This again a higher version, 500 watt. Structures, we have structures for various roof types, non-penetrating structures, then adjustable metal sheet roof mount, where you want angle to be adjusted on the metal sheet roof. Then this is a triangular mount for flat roofs. Again, ballast type structures, triangular ballast type structures for flat roofs. This is again simple ballast. For each panel, you will have two pieces of aluminium structure, which you can fix it to the panel and you can just place your ballast. So this is our commitment to the solar industry. We want to support offering world-class quality products just in time at the most competitive prices, backed by a strong warranty and service. Thank you. Thanks for your time.
Thank you, Mr. Pradeep. Wonderful introduction of Redington. I would like to request Mr. Suresh Raj from Tata BlueScope to take us through their introduction.
I'm going to present our company profile as well as the products we are contributing to solar. We recently launched a product called Ilios, which is a solar module mounting structure. Tata BlueScope Steel is the joint venture, 50-50 joint venture company between Tata Steel and BlueScope Steel Australia. And both the companies are established over 100 years, built excellent global reputations and strong focus on safety, manufacturing excellence, quality, innovation and research and development. Tata Steel is operates in 26 countries, commercial presence in over 50 countries, supplier of high quality cold rolled feed coil, innovation with research and development. Similarly, BlueScope Steel is also a global network, having more than 100 facilities in 17 countries. Technology leader in metal coated and pre-painted steels, roll forming and pre-engineered buildings. We are the world largest producer of zincalium coated steel, and 14 metal coating lines and 11 paint lines in 8 countries. And in India, we operate in South region, and our brands and products are like this. We have a coated steel plant in Jamshedpur, which manufactures and supplies the color coated steels in the brand names of Zincalium and Colorbond. And we have downstream products like DuraShine, Lysart and EasyBuild. DuraShine is for the residential, small industries and commercial projects, and Lysart is majorly the EPC, industrial and infrastructure projects. EasyBuild is a pre-engineered buildings, basically made of light gauge cold form steel. And our coated steel division, that is a JV company, a reliable partner, Equal JV, established in November 2005. Nationwide product availability and technical support. There is a full technical backup from partner JV companies. It's accredited with ISO 14001, OSHA 18001, ISO 9001 certificates. We have a state-of-the-art manufacturing facility at Jamshedpur, dedicated metallic and paint coating line for aluminum zinc alloy coated steel product. And computer controlled coated steel system is there with a 5-level automation that ensures the consistent in quality. Its product complies with ISO 15961 and ISO 15965, the ASTM A792 755, AS Australian Standard 1397 and Australian New Zealand Standard 2738. This is tested and proven performance of products over 40 years. And we already told we are doing business in complete SAARC region. It's a genuine branded product. Look for the branding that identifies the long-lasting guaranteed performance of genuine Zincalium and Colorbond steel and peace of mind. Products are backed by Tata Bluescope Steel guarantee of quality. Product warranties are available on projects to project basis after the review of environmental conditions on project site. Lysart actually is one of our big brand we handles in India, which is a 150 years old company established in 1857 by John Lysart. Lysart brand is the quality, innovation and customer focus at the core. Tested and proven performance, we have around 14 profiles in India, whereas Lysart owning more than 100 profiles all over the world. All these profiles are tested, and wind pressure capacity tables are determined by full-scale test conducted at Lysart R&D Center, Australia, a NATO registered testing laboratory. And design and engineering excellence, a strong in-house engineering team offers a technical support that includes optimized design and detailing through internationally acclaimed softwares. From design to build and maintenance, Lysart team professionals ensures an architect's vision is put to reality. A peace of mind, the Lysart steel roofing designed for Australian, American and Indian standards, fully engineered and tested, and roofing is also backed by the warranty. We have a manufacturing facility at multi locations, the state of art of roll forming machines, Hayes Australia and Bradbury US machines, produce high quality finished product. Efficient supply chain mechanism, we have our advanced logistics system with an excellent warehouse management, safe transportation and high quality product packaging, in which lay a strong foundation for a sound supply chain management system. Global benchmark in safety practices, occupational health and safety management systems ensures the health and the safety of our employees, customers, contractors, visitors and the public in general. We achieved a CIDC Vishwakarma Award for safety, health and environment Tata Steel Kalinganagar project very recently. Inbuilt with the energy efficient technology, our products are sustainable, made from a high performance steel and lead free paint system that is 100% recyclable. Lysart profiles made from color bond steel backed by energy efficient thermotech technology that optimizes the thermal performance of the roof, ensuring lesser energy consumption. Market offering for solar. Coming to the solar, small comparison here. The convention system earlier, which started with the HR sections, over-designed hot dip galvanization members, site welding, fragmented suppliers. But now Ilias, we developed a lot. And we are now using 550 GSM or 550 MPa optimized use of steel. We use pre-galvanized members, superior zinc alum members, nut bolted system, pre-punched systems, standardized kit solution. Value for customer, weight advantage leads to cost advantage, high quality products, lesser time for assembly and erection, and one-stop delivery point. We have already told some 14 number of profiles, but some of the profiles we developed to use it in the rooftop solar. And these are all the some of the Lysard profiles which are capable of holding the rooftop solar systems. These are all called the pier fixed profiles. These profiles, pier fixed means which are fixed with the help of self drilling screws on top of the roof. And we have some more profiles called concealed fastener profiles, where you can't see any fasteners on top of the roof, which is guaranteed with 100% leak proof also. These panels are clamped with the clamps under the panels, and also some of the panels are the standing seam profiles, that is seamed together with the side lamps. These profiles also capable of holding roof mounting solutions, solar solutions. Some of the projects this is a Chennai project, Daimler, on top of our sheets, solar panels, PV panels are erected and commissioned in 2014. And this is another profile which is also developed for holding the solar clamps, and this is called a Cliplock 700 profile, which is also a concealed profile, can be a site roll formed. This is another profile called Flexlock 400 profile, and again another site roll formed profile. When I am saying site roll formed profile, the profiles can be roll formed to the required length of the roof. So the clamps are developed for these profiles also, and we started supplying these clamps along with our profiles. And this is the pier fixing profile, one of the pier fixing profile where we developed some of the clamps with the help of some vendors in India, where almost some four trapezoidal profiles are now capable of holding the solar system on top of the roof. This cold-formed purlin, the advantages, it's a high-strength steel for better load carrying capacity and greater spanning capacity. Zinc and zinc alum coated to provide corrosion resistance, lightweight, easy and quick to install, significant reduction in section weight, pre-punched to avoid welding and cutting at site. Save 40 to 60% of steel in comparison with the angle and channel. Available in C and Z shapes as Z and Z in 550 GSM and 150 GSM of zinc alum. Depth of 75 to 400 mm, thickness of 0.75 to 3.15 mm, and top hat, there is one section called top hat, which is again aluminum zinc coated, which is thickness of 0.75 to 1.35. These are some of the erected pictures we commissioned in the last 3 years. We majorly in the last 3 years we supplied the ground mounted solution than the rooftop solutions. These are all some of the projects we commissioned in the last 3 years. This is another interesting subject, which is we designed supplied and erected on top of RCC roofs, that is on the high-rise buildings, on terrace of the buildings. This we developed as a package in kilowatts, and we have a package of per kilowatt or for 100 kilowatt or 200 kilowatts, we have some structures pre-designed. So the advantages of Ilias, savings 40 to 60% in steel in comparison with the angle and channel, pre-punched to aid faster erection at site, 100% recyclable material, high strength steel resulting in optimized solutions, and one-stop shop to get re-roofing done on turnkey basis, that is replacement of old asbestos and steel sheets. And this is our quality in production. We do the very quality products where machines are imported machines. And the pre-punched holes are again painted with the zinc paints, and the packings are in proper, with proper supervision. This is some of the best practices we have in safety, best practices we have in storage, and at site handling, all these things are there. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Sureshi. That is a wonderful introduction of all the products of Tata BlueScope. Would like to request all the panelists to maintain their presentation for about 5 minutes initially, so we get enough time to interact with the audience. And please allow me to remind in case it goes beyond 5 minutes. So would like to invite Mr. Raghuram from Navitas Solar.
Hi everybody, this is Raghuram representing the company Navitas Solar. It's called as Navitas Green Solutions Private Limited. Firstly, let me thank the organizers for giving the opportunity to talk in front of you. And also Mr. Sunil Joshi, the session moderator, the same giving the opportunity to talk in front of you. Now coming to my company, just as an introduction in a few words, we are a solar PV module manufacturing company based in Surat, which is in western part of India, Gujarat. And at the time of inception of the company, we were into the manufacturing of a 70 megawatt solar module unit. And after some time seeing the demand in the Indian country, and we export the modules, we have introduced our capacity from 70 megawatt to 200 megawatt. Just I don't want to eat much time giving the much introduction about my company. And I pass to the session moderator to give the chance to other panel members to get introduced by themselves.
Thank you. That was so nice to know about your organization. From Insulation Energy for introduction of his organization.
Yeah, good afternoon, everybody. Myself, Vineet Tyagi. I represent Insulation Energy Private Limited. It's a module manufacturing unit which is based out of Jaipur. Just a brief introduction about our group. Our parent company is Fluidcon Engineers, which is a 2-decade-old company and having interests in steels, pipes, fitness centers, and real estates. And in solar, we have ventures around 3 years back. We are working as an IPP also. We have two solar power plants, 1 2-megawatt in Ujjain and another 1 megawatt in Bikaner. So we started with manufacturing in April last year, and with a 60 megawatt of fully automatic plant near Jaipur. And believe you me, it is one of the finest plant in India, and perhaps it is the only of its kind in the state of Rajasthan. And we are glad to share with you that we are going to soon expand it to 100 megawatt within a very span of 2 to 3 months, and we plan to expand it further to 200 megawatt by the end of this financial year, 2018 and 2019. So right now we are manufacturing panels, both multicrystalline and monocrystalline. Since the panel has to last for 25 years, the performance has to be at more than the benchmarks. So we are focusing main on quality parameters. We have more than 50 in-house testing procedures so that we ensure the quality of our products. So we are catering to both ground-mounted, roof-mounted, as well as to the retail segments. Thank you, that's a brief about ourselves. Thank you.
Thank you, Vineetji. Nice to know about all the introduction about your organization. Moving forward, would like to invite Aditya Punia from SunGrow India.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Aditya from SunGrow India Private Limited. So talking about SunGrow, it was established in Hefei, China in 1997. So we are a PV inverters manufacturing company. And talking about the global presence, it's about in 40 countries right now. And we have done at least 49 gigawatt plus across the world. Coming to India, in 3 years, we have reached 2 gigawatt. And now, earlier the main was into the utility sector. And now we are reaching a new launch of products, which is 10 to 20 kilowatts also. And now we have 30, 50, 60, and a big container solutions for projects more than 2 megawatt. So that's about the company. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Aditya. It's my turn now to introduce about Sci-Leaf Technologies. I would need a little help. I'm not going to introduce or make a presentation. I'm going to do two interactive things. This session since morning has been interactive, so would like to do two quick interactive things. Would need help from our admin for connecting my laptop here. Sci-Leaf Technologies is a manufacturer of solar components. We make string inverters, off-grid inverters, we make power management controllers, we make DG synchronizing controllers, we make data loggers, and we also make DC solar water pumps. That's about our organization in quick, in brief. What I'm going to do here is going to display and demonstrate a quick product, a quick demo of a product called SolGrid. This is a power management controller. This takes care of synchronization of multiple power resources. For example, diesel generator. If you have a power plant which has got grid, which has got diesel generator, which has got battery, which has got solar or any other power resources, if you have more than two power resources, you would need them to be synchronized properly. This device is extremely helpful. This device takes care of 7 problems at one time. Let's have a quick look at how does it work. For the purpose of this demo, I'm going to make this as if the SolGrid is not available, as we can see at the bottom of the screen. So SolGrid is not available. For the example, I am considering that our solar capacity is 1000 kilowatt, our grid is available, the load is 1000 kilowatt, and let us consider we have a DG which is 600 kilowatt. Considering this, as we see here, it's very simple scenario. 1000 kilowatt is generation, 1000 kilowatt is the load, and therefore no big deal, the power is taken from solar. In a case when load increases to 1200 kilowatt, this is also a very simple thing. If the grid is available, the additional load is serviced by the grid. Assuming the load is increased but the grid is not available, the additional power is taken from DG. All of this is very simple scenario, and therefore it is not making any difference for SolGrid not being installed in the plant as yet. There could be a scenario where load gets reduced and let's say the load is only 800 kilowatt, generation is 1000 kilowatt. Now there is going to be reverse power. In situations where net metering is not available or not yet installed or net metering is not allowed, it is going to be a difficulty because the generation is higher, load is low, the power is getting into the grid, and the meter is a unidirectional meter, hence it does not recognize whether it is a import or export, and hence it is going to be charged as consumption in spite of your generation. So let's have a quick look. This is one scenario. Before we install SolGrid, let's check what happens if the grid was not available. There is a further dangerous scenario of power getting into the DG itself, the diesel generator itself. I hope all of you are able to see the animation, how the power is going. This itself is a danger to the DG, and probably we could think of some cheap solutions of using some cheap relay or something to reduce the power. Additional problem comes is our load is 800 kilowatt, DG is 600 kilowatt. Even if you are able to eliminate the reverse power going to the DG, but the DG is going to operate at full capacity just because the load is available. And in spite of having 1000 kilowatt possibility of generation, we're going to be using diesel generated power, which is far expensive. On an average, diesel generated unit is going to be 17 rupees to 27 rupees per unit. When you have 4 rupees power, we might be using 27 rupees power. If we include SolGrid, the product that we're discussing about, it is doing two things simultaneously. As we see, when the grid was not available, the power was going to the grid. As we have SolGrid, it has taken care of two things. One, it has arrested the reverse power. Second, if you notice this number here, though the power plant is of 1000 kilowatt, the power generation is optimized to the level of the load available. Now let's see what happens if grid is not available and DG has to be operated. As we all know, DG has to be operated because we need a reference for solar power to work. So DG has to be operated for the purpose of reference, and if it has to be operated, this device takes care
the DG is maintained only at minimum spin reserve level that is required. In this example, it is taken the minimum spin reserve level as 30%, and therefore the DG is at 180 kilowatt. And solar generation is further optimized to make it 620. Let's have a quick look. If the load increases, the DG is still maintained at 180 and solar power is further optimized. So this device takes care of reverse power control, synchronization of diesel generator and any other power resources. It also takes care of data logging. It also takes care of remote monitoring and so on. Some of us who are interested in this product would like to speak to you. We could speak later, not to take time of everyone here, and would like to quickly show you a video of another product of our group company called Reliance Solar. This is a single axis tracker that we have developed. So is audio connected to my laptop? Connected? Okay. So moving on to the next product, that's about single axis tracker by Reliance Solar.
This decade is experiencing rapid transformation towards adaptation of renewable energy. Solar power has become most viable renewable energy option for India, and solar power is expected to become cheapest source of power generation with budget and efficiency. Rely on solar through the selection of innovations has developed automated tracking system that accelerates the journey towards solar power Automated single axis tracking system developed by Reliance Solar will enhance generation by 17 to 25% and improve the return on investment for the customer for marginal increase in investment with reduction in levelized cost of power generation by as much as 10%. There is significant improvement in the return on investment to the customer. It is preferred to utilize wasteland and non-agricultural lands for solar farms. Rely on solar tracker, with each tracker unit comprising 100 panels, operates independently with robust gearbox and a tiny efficient motor. Reliance Solar Tracker can be installed on a landscape that has slope in north-south direction or east-west direction. Maintaining the natural contours and slope minimizes the need of land leveling. Accurate tracking of the sun. With the advanced tracking algorithm developed by Reliance Solar R&D team. Backtracking function prevents shadowing on the PV module throughout the day, especially during sunrise and sunset, maintaining the optimal level of efficiency. This function simply maximizes the orthogonality between the sun and the panels. This is especially helpful on uneven land, as each row can be backtracked in Reliance Solar Tracker. Adaptation of tracker in India has been slow, as it is seen as a complex moving system. Simple and robust design of Reliance Solar has broken all those barriers. Although the structure is designed for 150 km per hour wind speed, the tracker is protected from storm by bringing it quickly to stowage position within 3 minutes. Independent rows design of the tracker with no mechanical links between the rows makes it easy to maintain. Access to the rows for cleaning and maintenance is easy since there is no restriction for vehicle movement between the rows. The routine cleaning is easy because of automated and quick tilting of the tracker. Intelligent and accurate algorithm design by in-house team makes this tracker unique. The complete indigenous design has made the tracker extremely robust in its category, while keeping it maintenance-free
rely on Solar Tracker, smart and innovative design.
That's about two more products from our group company called Reliance Solar. That's a single axis tracker, and we also have launched recently SCAR. That's all about us. Thank you all, and any questions we would like to take later after the panel or during the panel if you have any technical query.